Yeah, you know, when I first got, when I first made the roster, you know, I didn't expect myself to achieve 1,000 yards. You know, I thought I was going to get like 500 or so, you know, something like that. But, you know, once the season kept going, and, you know, I kept being more and more productive each week. You know, I had to set new goals for myself. And, you know, 1,000 yards was at the top. You know, I just wanted to keep climbing that ladder and see if I could get there. And, you know, the moment is here. You know, we got one more game. So, you know, this is just a time where I need to really focus in, lock in, and really study the game plan in order for myself.
And Drew said, you know, you guys concentrate on those kinds of positives. Have you guys kind of spoken about that or something? I mean, he seems like he wants to get it for you.
Yeah, I mean, I haven't spoken to him at all. You know, I've just been trying to be real humble about the situation. You know, guys in the locker room know that how close I am. And, you know, I don't even want to talk about it, you know, because it's going to happen. And, you know, Drew knows, like you said. You know, Coach Peyton knows. Everybody knows. So, you know, I just have to do it. And, you know, I feel like he's going to help me get it. And, you know, when it happens, you know, it's going to be a great thing.